Today, I am going to discuss a new chapter, optics. A new chapter, optics. According to this chapter, according to optics, based on the light propagation. Once again, I repeat, based on the light propagation, optics are classified into three types. First one, ray optics, other name geometrical optics. Second one, wave optics, other name physical optics. Third one, quantum optics. Now these are three chapters in the physics now. Okay, the first chapter name is ray optics or geometrical optics. In the chapter, light propagated in the straight lines. Here, light propagated in the form of straight lines. This optics is called ray optics. This is called ray line. Straight line is nothing but the ray. This is called light ray. So that's why this chapter is called as ray optics. Here, Nana, this is the light ray, this is the light ray, this is the light ray, this is the light ray. Here, so many light rays are there. Bundle of light rays is nothing but the beam. Bundle of light rays is nothing but the beam. What is the beam, Nana? Bundle of light rays. Okay. Next, Nana, I discuss wave optics or physical optics. In the chapter, light propagated in the form of waves. Okay. Light propagated in the form of waves. Light is nothing but the electromagnetic wave. Okay. Here, Nana, wave optics, physical optics. Nana. Okay, next chapter name, Nana, quantum optics. Nana. In the quantum optics, light propagated in the form of energy packets. Each energy packet is called quanta. Quanta is nothing but the photon. Okay. In the chapter, light in the form of energy packet. Each energy packet is called as quanta. Quanta is nothing but the photon. Okay. In the chapter, according to this concept, we explain photoelectric effect, Nana. Photoelectric effect, and also discussion with Compton effect, Nana. According to light propagation, we explain in the chapter photoelectric effect, and also discuss with the Compton effect. According to wave optics, in the chapter light propagated in the form of waves. According to this phenomena, in the chapter I can explain interference, diffraction and polarization. Okay, in this chapter these three topics we discuss. Present chapter name is ray optics. In the chapter first I discuss Nana reflection and I discuss Nana refraction. Present week syllabus is reflection, because present week chapter name ray optics or are geometrical optics. In the chapter, light propagated in the form of straight lines. This straight line is nothing but the ray. Large number of rays is nothing but the bundle. That bundle is called what, Nana? Beam. Okay. Here we discuss reflection and refraction. First, now I discuss reflection, Nana. Generally, reflection occur in the mirrors, Nana. Mirror is nothing but the silvering surface or polish reflection nada. Look here. Present chapter name ray optics nana. Now I discuss reflection. Okay? Here nana, this is the surface nana. In the chapter, what is the use of surface means? Here is a surface to separate the two mediums nana. This is the first medium, this is the second medium. Look here nana. This is the first medium, this is the second medium. Here nana, here. What is the use of surface to separate the two mediums? For example, ilanta air nana. Idemavutunnante glass. For example, ilanta air nana. Idemavutunnante water. Overall, ilanta water nana. Idemavutunnante glass. And two different medias ni separate chese line. The line separate the two medias. The line separate the two medias is called as surface nana. This surface ki, this is the perpendicular line drawn nana. This perpendicular line is nothing but the normal. What is the meaning of normal nana? The perpendicular line drawn onto the surface. This perpendicular line is nothing but the normal nana. What is the normal? The line always perpendicular to the surface, that line is called normal. In the chapter, light propagated in the form of straight lines nana. This ray is called I ray. I ray means incident ray. Okay? This is angle. Incident ray. Normal to chese angle I. This is called, I is called angle of incidence. Here I is called angle of incidence nana. Here this light ray returns into the same medium nana. Here I is called angle of incidence nana. This ray is called reflected ray nana. This reflected ray along the normal to jese angle R nana. Here R is called angle of reflection. Once again I repeat nana. Look here the ray again. Here nana, this is incident ray. Fall on the surface. Returns into the same medium. Nana, this is here surface. Above the first medium here. Then the second medium. The light fall on the surface. Return into the same medium. This phenomena is called as what nana? Reflection. Here, I, where to where measure? Incident ray and normal. Here, R, where to where measure? Reflected ray and normal. Here, what is the meaning of I? Angle of incidence. What is the meaning of R? Angle of reflection. Here, nana, look here. What is the phenomena of reflection? Reflection means when the light falls on the surface and returns into the same medium, this phenomena is called reflection. Here I discuss laws of reflection. According to laws of reflection, nana, first law is very important law. Angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. That means, for example, 30 degrees to incident, 30 degrees to reflect. 50 degrees to incident, 50 degrees to reflect. That means, that meaning is only one, nana. Angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. Okay? The second law is, look here nana. Incident ray, normal, reflected ray. R drawn on ekkada nana? Board. Board is, this is x axis, this is y axis. That means board is on the xy plane. That means simply call as incident ray, normal, reflected ray, drawn on the board. That means all are in the same plane. Okay? What is the second law nana? Incident ray. comma normal comma reflected ray all are lying in the same plane. Okay, these are two laws of reflection. Nana, what is the first law of reflection? Nana, first law is angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. What is the second law? Nana, incident ray normal, reflected ray all are lying in the same plane. These are two laws of reflection. And again I discuss types of reflection. Now I discuss Nana types of reflection. Nana, here according to this concept types of reflection I can discuss. Nana, look here. Nana, this is the surface. Nana, this is called smooth surface, this is called plane surface. Here light fall Nana and again reflected. Here light fall Nana, again reflected. This reflection is called regular reflection. Regular reflection generally occur in the smooth surfaces. This is the smooth surface Nana, this is the polished surface. Okay, this reflection is called regular reflection. Again this is the rough surface Nana. To see in the microscope Nana, microscope rough surface can see in the microscope. This is the diagram Nana. Here it will be reflect, here Nana it will be reflect, here Nana it will be reflect. That means Nana, the reflection occur in irregular surfaces. The reflection occur in regular surfaces, that is called regular reflection. The reflection occurs in irregular surfaces, this is called irregular reflection. That means reflections are two types Nana. One is on the normal surfaces reflection is called regular reflection. Rough surfaces reflection is called irregular reflection Nana. Here irregular ga unda chudandi surface itlanti reflections ni em antaru ante irregular reflections antaru Nana. Main what is the meaning of reflection? Light fall on the surface Nana, that light, once again I repeat, light fall on the surface, the light returns into the same medium. This phenomena is called reflection. Mainly here angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection, main theme Nana. Hold. Look here Nana, angle of deviation, generally angle of deviation denoted by delta. Okay, here this is the surface Nana. What is the use of surface here? To separate the two mediums. Okay, light ray fall on the surface Nana, this angle of incidence is I. Okay, again it will be returns into the same medium. This angle of refraction also I, because according to law of reflection angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. Okay, here this is the incident ray, it will be extended Nana. This extended incident ray ki reflected ray ki, once again I reply, reflected ray either incident ray, the direction of incident ray ki reflected ray ki మధ్య ఉన్న యాంగిల్ని ఏమంటారు? యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డీవియేషన్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డీవియేషన్? యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ద డైరెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్సిడెంట్ రే అండ్ రిఫ్లెక్టెడ్ రే. దిస్ యాంగిల్ ఈజ్ సింప్లీ కాల్డ్ యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డీవియేషన్ ఫర్ ఎ ప్లేన్ మిర్రర్. ఇదేగా మిర్రర్ ఎప్పుడు, మిర్రర్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ద సర్ఫేస్. ఓకే, హియర్ నేను వన్ ప్లేన్ మిర్రర్ తీసుకున్నప్పుడు ఇక్కడ ఇప్పుడు చూస్తే ఇది ఇన్సిడెంట్ రే. ఇదేగా యాంగిల్ ఎంత యాంగిల్ ఉంది? 180. మొత్తం యాంగిల్ 180. 180లో ఎన్నెన్ని యాంగిల్స్ ఉన్నాయో చూసుకోండి ఒకసారి. 180 డిగ్రీస్లో ఇది ఐ ప్లస్ ఐ 2i ప్లస్ డెల్టా ఈక్వల్ టు 180 అకార్డింగ్ టు డయాగ్రమ్. ఓకే, దట్ మీన్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ డీవియేషన్ ఫార్ములా? 180 మైనస్ 2i. ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లం? What is the angle of deviation for a single mirror? I take only one mirror, that means called surface. Angle of deviation formula is 180 minus 2i. What is the angle of deviation formula? 180 minus 2i. This is formula called angle of deviation. What is the angle of deviation formula? Delta equal to 180 minus 2i. Okay. Next, I discuss another more topic. Look here, a small note. This is the plane mirror over our surface. Okay. Here, plane mirror is nothing but the polished surface over our silvering surface. Here, this is the normal. Normal always perpendicular to the surface. This is the surface. This is normal. Here, light ray along the normal. Light ray along the normal means I becomes a zero. Here I is angle of incidence. Always measured. Look here. Incident ray and normal. It much on the angle under angle of incidence. Okay. Look here. Here also the ray along the normal. That means I becomes zero. That means no angle between incident ray and normal. Here the ray is reflected here. That means angle of reflection also zero, because according to law of reflection, angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. I zero, R also zero. Now I discuss angle of deviation. What is the angle of deviation formula? 180 minus 2i. Here I becomes zero. Angle of deviation is 180. Simply call as angle of incidence 0, automatically angle of deviation 180. For example, angle of incidence 90 degrees, here substitute delta formula is 180 minus 2i. I becomes 90, 2 into 90, 180. 180 minus 180 0. That means simply call as I draw the graph also. Angle of deviation taken as y axis, angle of incidence taken as x axis for the plane mirror. Here, what is the I value? 0. I can be taken as x axis. That means I 0. Deviation is what? 180. Here, this point. Here deviation in the pi, because in this point I becomes in the 0, I 0 x axis means on the y axis I becomes 0, okay, and on the y axis x becomes 0, okay. Next, here I 90, deviation is 0, that means on the x axis y becomes 0. Here I value becomes in the 90. Okay. Here now both are adding, line joining. This is the graph of the angle of deviation and angle of incidence for a single plane mirror. What is the angle of deviation formula? 180 minus 2i. Here I is called angle of incidence. Or angle of reflection, because in the chapter reflection, according to law of reflection, angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. Okay. Next, I discuss another more concept. Here, incident ray fixed. Listen carefully, Incident ray fixed. Mirror rotated by an angle theta. Question is, a reflected ray rotated what angle? Okay. Once again, I repeat another question. Here, question is incident ray fixed. Mirror is rotated at an angle theta. Reflected ray rotated what angle? Generally, this is the diagram. Look here. This is the mirror, plane mirror. So here now, this is normal now. This is called incident ray, I ray. Angle of incidence is I. This ray returns into the same medium. This is reflected ray. This angle is called as I, because angle of incidence is called angle of reflection. Okay, here nana incident ray, this is the I ray nana, this is the R ray, reflected ray. That means here according to question, this ray is fixed, but mirror is rotated. What angle nana? Theta. Here mirror actually in that ila undana. This mirror ni how much angle tho rotate chesukunnadu? Theta. Intaku mundu normal idi nanu, okay, but mirror is rotated, automatically its normal also shift. Mirror rotated theta, normal also rotated theta. Okay, here incident ray fixed nana, incident ray fixed nana, incident ray old normal తో ఎంత యాంగిల్ చేస్తుంది నాన్న I. ఓకే, బట్ న్యూ నార్మల్ తో ఎంత యాంగిల్ చేస్తుంది? I ప్లస్ తీటా. హియర్ లుక్ హియర్, I ప్లస్ తీటా నాన్న. అకార్డింగ్ టు మిర్రర్ కాన్సెప్ట్, అకార్డింగ్ టు రిఫ్లెక్షన్ కాన్సెప్ట్, యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్సిడెన్స్ ఈక్వల్ టు యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ రిఫ్లెక్షన్. లుక్ హియర్ నాన్న, దిస్ ఇస్ ద న్యూ నార్మల్. అకార్డింగ్ టు న్యూ నార్మల్, అకార్డింగ్ టు న్యూ నార్మల్, అకార్డింగ్ టు న్యూ నార్మల్, this is here, look here, this is angle of incidence is I plus theta according to diagram, angle of reflection also I plus theta, because angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. For example, incident ray ki old normal ki madhya angle ento undi nana? I. Old normal ki reflected ray, idi reflected ray, reflected ray ki madhya angle ento undi chusi cheptara? Look here, theta plus theta, 2 theta, I plus 2 theta. Generally, incident ray angle is I. Reflected ray angle is I. But mirror rotated theta, reflected ray rotated 2 theta. Simply called only to keep in mind one notice. Mirror rotated theta, reflected ray rotated by 2 theta. Once again, I repeat. Mirror rotated theta, reflected ray rotated by 2 theta. Here incident ray always fixed. Important notice nana, mirror rotated theta, reflected ray rotated by 2 theta. Idho nana normal tho incident ray enta chestundi? I. Ide normal tho reflected ray kuda enta cheyali? I. Kani a new normal raadam valla I plus 2 theta vachindi nana. That means angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. Here previous case I, but present case here I unde ellantundi I plus 2 theta. That means reflected ray rotated by 2 theta, mirror rotated theta, reflected ray rotated by 2 theta. Okay nana.